İmam ona Yoshiya'dan. Music was too high, sorry. So still in, oh, this is something else. We're still in Unreal Engine. What I did, I copied the project to try to export. So now we have those guys, fractals inside our project, and we can play with it. As you can probably see, frame rate is good from far away, so those are materials that can be used. If we go closer, it's becoming harder to handle it. So let's just continue, because we need to understand how they're functioning to be able to changing it. So I'm just doing that live instead of I was looking at it a little bit off stream, but yeah, I want to share that learning fractal experience with you. So if we go, like, this should be, if we open, there's some light versions, as you can see. Maybe this one, we can go try to open it. Let's see if it will. Yeah, it's cooking it. Oh damn. Okay, let's prepare the scene. So everything can be changed there, like materials and stuff. Everything is in real time. Like here. If we go into material itself, I mean object itself, and here into material. I think that it could be changed here, yeah, everything, or in the instance. So yeah, this is an instance. I like to create a copy and to change it there. So yeah, still, is there a sequence? No. Let's see, there is some light, bulb light. Is that an object? Let's explore. Yeah, that's the object. Camera, fog, sky, spotlight, only one light. Yeah, it's simulating like the moon and stuff. Let's open the other. So what we did yesterday also, I exported in 4K, and it was, what, it was fast. But if you go into channel, there are some artifacts. I want to discuss about that, how we should, how we could or can improve the quality of the renders. Yeah, we need more samples. But still, it looks gorgeous, because imagine, we can just put some of the textures, lights, or some small elements here in real time, I mean in the engine or in post-production, and then it can be like some kind of city structures. But look, there is also there are better, like this is the that level, we don't want to save this. This is the level. I mean, it's huge, definitely. Definitely. If you go to that camera cinematic, we got the same view. Those are the light versions. I mean, look at this one. So yeah, as more as we diving into those fractals, look at this, the better we'll understand them. Let's see if there is some sequence. No. It's looking into that camera and into like, where is that streaming, or let's see if we can change the camera settings. Actor, film back, lens settings, manual focus, draw debug. Let's see where is the focus. If we change the focus, now it's set to 3.2. You see? Something like this. Incredible stuff, because imagine if you need to model this, it's impossible way. So you can use it for also level design. We could call this stream like that, or I can just put it there. So fractal level design. Okay. That's the guy should be there. Shallow depth of field. You can even save it. Really? Let's duplicate this level. So this is number 3. Same thing. let's create the camera. I mean the level sequence. Sequences, and we'll say fractals. In 01, let's see fractals. And this sequence is Mix Pinsky 03. That's 02, but how call it? Call it 02 03, I don't know. 02 03. Hayden. Stop. No.
Ma ne da vidim da nisi tamo baš nešto.
Nego?
Da vidim na telefonu kao da nacrtam još njegovu devojku.
Da šta da nacrtaš?
Pas.
Pas?
Devojku. Da, devojku.
Ne znam, nešto neće.
Neće. Tvoj mama.
Nešto zezo YouTube. Evo, šta? Ovako je. Sorry. Let's...
Pas?
Pas?
Pas.
Add the camera, scene camera actor. Let's first rename this. This one will be Megalopolis camera, and let's say we want it there. Transform here one, and we can say the another one. A little bit there. Let it be set back to one. No, back. I want to go forward. Let's see that camera in general transform. that. Minus 22, minus 24. Let's see this. Still just testing. Why is so? That clipping planes. Let's see the clipping plane. Huh? Шесть, ну, видишь, четыре, четыре. Не, сад мора один минут да чекам. What we are looking for is clipping plane. Near clip plane is 10, and it should be 0.5 maybe. Is it the same now? No. Nice. The renderings are enormous. Like, we got 35 gigabytes for this previous outlet. Please give me a second, a minute too. Just need to do something. Чеш банана?
А що ж банана? Давай, подивись. Вот стану істо. Що я виспав? Твоя веселовица, что? Дигни то.
Эсэ дзапалис. Naravno. Molim vas.
Um,
Let's, if we crank it up, so yeah, thinking about that rendering, we need to render it in 4K. But look, here, if we look at what is rendered, like in Chlorophylia, render scenes, this should be like 0.2 fractal. And this is really for deleting because it's 35 gigabytes. 40 gigabytes for, okay, it's like few minutes. Let's just put it in the folder ready for deleting. So we don't want that. Large numbers. Oh. Ed.
Thank you.
Frame rate is kind of good here, but yeah, if we can just add it, now it's minus 24, if you say minus 27. Project settings. Screen percentage. Go to cinematic mode viewport into camera. F11. I want to full screen. Pa eto, razlog više treba da ješ da kupiš. Vidi ove fraktale. I uz muziku ovu.
Htio sam ti danas neke fraktale.
I to u real time, pazi. To nije... So again, those are just materials, heavy materials, but still materials. Why is the flickering? I hate that. But you know what? Let's start adding those into No, stay there. There are levels, there are maps. Color it, set color. So yeah, it's better to sometimes to just take it easy, because if we do something wrong now, it will be to stay for like a year or two. How long we are making this? Can move it, this one, if you save everything, we can move it to here. So that's number two, like, I would like to rename it actually. That is, can we just rename it here version 02, but this like 01? Okay, let's open next. Save selected. Yeah, just use that part. There are so many. Yeah, it looks nice enough. Even if we reopen it. You can see, it's good. We can use it, so we're thinking now, checking it and thinking what and how we can include those fractals in our project, and then we'll play with those parameters and things into this. So this is like a plugin. You can find more info by looking the title and open next one. show in folder view. Okay, totally different. I wouldn't. Let's go to the next one. I mean, we can go there and change some of parameters, like here, this ASP epsilon, if we change it to 001, it's going higher, but if you change it to 003, even to 03, even to 1, what's happening there? Nothing. I cannot see something is changing. Oh, I'm changing the other one. Damn. Should go onto this one and change. Is it epsilon? It's 005. Maybe 003. No. 00. So everything is in those parameters. 005 006. A lot of repetitive textures, but still. Like some plant, nuclear plant. Let's save it like that. So that's number 04. Have that there. Uber. Don't save this one. But yeah, this is interesting. Uberbugsprat 01. For this one, I'm not sure. Let it open, but yeah. And this we will use for sure. Save selected, don't save. Zero, just so we can know, and we didn't open this before that. If we go into those materials, I would like to add an instance duplicated. Now change its epsilon to something like, yeah, something bigger. Something like this, but it's, there is a noise. I don't like that noise. Coming from texture. Thank you. Okay, leave it like that. This one also box brought light version 01. Do the same thing there, duplicated. It is there, change its epsilon to 0.03. We could create a sequence. Give me a short break or I will sleep here. Just a short break, sorry. Or in 15 minutes, I don't know. Sorry, but just need to wake up. Wake up. Figure again into that material. Which is here. This is like default. Again, in the sequence, if you just give it two positions. Also, what would be interesting in those spatial things, so we got this. Move on to see if we missed something we didn't add, or we did this one, not sure. We got all. So there are, yeah, a few different ones there. Presets. Let's see. In fractal essence. So there are textures. can be also changed. High resolution textures. And Unreal crashed. Why the heck? Oh man. This will be hell of a ride. Excusez-moi because I'm eating this stuff. Need to. Just wanted to see what is their overview meshes. Yeah, we can go again in overview and see. So there are 1, 2, 3, there are 9. And especially I like those. We don't have it, or yeah, I know where is it from now, but there are also 2 other structures interesting, though those are more grainy and not so useful, but if we browse its material, there should be duplicate, no? There isn't. Oh, damn. There should be instance. This is an instance. Add 1 duplicate. Now, just for testing purpose, ESP PPS 200. So cranking up the epsilon will give us some bigger shapes, but why is it so? Put it to 1, yeah, no way, 0.1, so we cannot work for this, on this, put back that material, the default one, but there are others that we could use. Some interesting shapes there. It's better if you look them from far away. You can change those textures. Maybe this one is the best, I don't know, we need to check it out, but that material is, yeah, this one. Zero two. And in that material, we need more green. Need to change those textures, but with lighting, everything will change. Even if we turn off maybe some of skylights and yeah, those wow. Okay, we need to yeah check them in other levels. There are a lot of repetitive. Yeah, definitely this is good. We can this one. But you know what? Let's just let's do some experiment. Let's open our default level. Let's go outside of it. Let's see here, maybe down there. Let's add the plane. Let's add this guy to its material. Bounding box should be the thing, probably there. Why? not working. Let's do it like this. Let's copy this guy. So this is the mesh. How it looks like. It's just a plane, man. Oh god. Let's copy it into our level. Which is garden. Material. Yeah, here it is. See how big it is, and yeah, it's very small. Let's see if we can make it larger. Check frame rate. Frame rate is good, actually. Okay, it's there, so need to think how we should include that. Just create a short break now. 1 hour passed. Into more details of those fractals. In every level we should use one. There should be like six or how many? Sorry, finally. We're back. Frame rate, kind of good. So, but if you go here, let's try to play from, yeah, current camera location. We're good. Let's speed up the process a little bit. One of the fractals. Okay, let's start with this. There will be a problem, I suppose, because if we let's move this fractal and let's do the same way, create a plane, shapes, plane, okay. So let's find material, instance material of some guy here. Which one it will be? Yeah, it can be this one. Material folder and that one. So we're not see anything. We need to change. We need to change static mesh bound to double click on it. Search for bounds. We need to put like 3000. And yeah, we got it. So 3000 should work there. Let's just put it over there. Camera is at 8 and it should be at 1. And if we add that negative also 3000, let's just check what we are getting then. Okay. So we could make it smaller also. Let's see, frame rate dropped. Frame rate dropped. We can scale also to, let's say, 5.